In April of this year, I nearly lost my husband due to a massive heart attack. Thanks to the coaching of the 911 dispatcher and the quick medical attention of the Humboldt Bay firefighters, he's still with me today. I'm asking you to help support Eureka's police and fire departments by voting yes on Q. A yes vote on Q is not a new tax, but will continue to maintain funding for public safety in Eureka. Please vote yes on Q.
Paid for by Yes on Eureka Q.